Hope in numbers will turn Bible verses that you can't seem to remember, turn ones you'll never forget. Let me tell you the sick fire epic story for today's date. Today's date is 4:10. And James 4:10 says, humble yourself before the Lord and he'll lift you up. So this cool story to help me remember this verse was, I heard this story about a lighthouse. Now a lighthouse is this light that shines off the coast so it can find lost ships that are can't find out where land is, and they've lost all kind of sense of direction because of a storm. A lighthouse shines out a huge light, right, out to the storm to let them know where the land is, and that's where they can come in and be rescued. So a lighthouse, here's the analogy. So if you have a light from a lighthouse and you wasn't on the top of the lighthouse, but you just held the light on the ground, that light could only shine out like about 7 miles, okay? So here's the analogy. James 4:10 says, if humble yourself before the Lord, he'll lift you up. So if you take that light that's on the ground, and when you do it, not in your own power, but God can lift you up through your humility, he'll take you to higher levels. And I heard that a lighthouse, when the light goes higher off the earth, it goes up like whatever it is, 100 feet, let's just say, it can go, instead of 7 miles, the light can extend out to the lost, it can go out 20 to 30 miles to reach lost ships. It can go almost double, and a little more than double, right? Almost triple as much distance as the light that's on the ground. So when you try to do it in your own power and you're not being humble, you're a light and you're a Christian, you can only reach so far. But when you humble yourself, you let God lift you up. He can let your light shine for miles and get those lost ships home. You know, the prodigal son, get those lost ships home. You know, even the son that was in there, that was religious. We got to get the religious people home. We got to be more like the father than either of those sons. We need to be accepting people into the kingdom, humbling ourselves, and letting our light shine for all to see. So that's a cool analogy for James 4:10. That's today's date. That's how hope and numbers work. When you see the number 4:10, think of James 4:10. Let this story help resonate the Bible verse, and just keep humbling yourself, and he will lift you up, and you can shine out for lost ships and bring those ships safely home. So that's how hope and numbers works. Hope you guys enjoyed the story. Let that number sink in, and until the day we die, let's lift the name of Jesus high. Remember, hope and numbers will take Bible verses you can never remember or seem to remember and turn them to ones you'll never forget. Catch that fire.